Tonight, the Met Police has begun taking action against the climate change protesters who have occupied Parliament Square. And Scotland Yard has said it will not allow them to disrupt Heathrow Airport tomorrow. There are questions over how the police has dealt with the protests in central London so far, with some saying they've been too lenient. This afternoon, the Home Secretary tweeted a message saying unlawful behaviour will not be tolerated.